Yes, welcome. Today we are going to be starting our lectures on repair. How to disassemble a computer and fix it back. So, I'm going to show us the basic tools that we are going to be using for this lesson. You're supposed to have a screwdriver like this one. This is the basic tool for repairs that has almost all the things that you need. Have the prepping tool if you're doing networking, a small torch light. This chat tool. Then you have your various small screwdrivers and screwdriver connectors. Then you have your tester in case if you're doing networking. This tool is basically both for networking and for repairs. So we're going to be using it for our work. This also is a screwdriver holder that you can connect any sort of screw head. These screw heads, you can connect them to this using the connector. So these are the tools that we're going to use. And we're quickly going to start disassembling a computer. This is the computer we're going to disassemble and find the faults. This HP Pavilion. Going to start with this, but it's good that we know the tools that we're using. If you're going to be cleaning this computer, we will need a brush. You can see sets of brush. You can use it to clean up the computer when you're working on it. So those are the basic tools. I also have this. This is a blower. If you need to, if the problem with this system is dust, after unscrewing and opening it, you can use this blower to remove the dust. So these are the basic tools that I will be using. You're gonna see me make use of these two very much. You can see how small they are, these two screwdrivers. These are the basic things I'm going to be using for this job. So you use this torch light when you want to, if you're removing things that are very small and you cannot see them very well, you can on the torch light in order to see them so that you can remove the screws and work on the system. So basic important things, the screwdrivers, the brushes for cleaning up. So and other tools, if you buy these at $2, you can always have every other thing that you need to work with. So with these simple tools, I'm going to start this repair. But as time goes on, we're going to introduce you to other tools. The tools that we've shown here are not just the tools that you can use for repair. There are plenty of other tools. But this is what I'm going to start with now. So in the next class, we are going to start troubleshooting this system to find the fault. We are going to disassemble it, open it up, clean it up, check the RAM and other parts of the system. Basically, when you're repairing a system, you're supposed to know the different parts of the system, like this system. When you open it, this is the screen, this is the keyboard, this is the touchpad. We are going to disassemble this so that you see what is inside. This is the panel for the this is the battery, this is the panel for the hard drive and other parts of the system. This is the CD part. So we are going to disassemble this system and find out what the fault is in the subsequent class. Thank you.